By Tex Ritter back in 1963.
Oh,
that size all night. Size for the end of the Indian scream. Size for the end of the buffalo dream. Thank you so much, everybody. So we're going to do a few songs here, which we normally don't play live, you know, especially for the soundtrack here. So this is, of course, the premiere of the film, so it's really nice to be able to play these songs for you all. So this song's called Gunfighter, and it was written by Johnny Western. It's in the film. I believe we shot it in the town called Belmont, Ghost Town, which is where we saw strange places like Charles Manson's signature on the wall in the town hall there. It used to be the place where people used to go, but I don't know. The lady who shot the old lady who used to pick off rattlesnakes with her shotgun, she scared them all away, so that's why they left. Alright, this song's called Gunfighter. You got it figured out. We got to figure it out. He's going to show you something. That's the word on the street. Hey, happy birthday, Burke. All right. All right, here's another song from Spindrift Ghost of the West. We normally never play this. This is really great to do it here. It's called The Navajo Trail, made popular by Frankie Lane. It's a little bit of a departure for us, but it's pretty cool. and I'm a fool. Each star's a pool of water. A song from the same thing. It's called Ghosts Go West. We just did a studio version of this song, and it's also going to come out on an EP through TP Records next week. We start off a West Coast tour. We're playing in San Francisco next Wednesday at the Milk Bar, it's called. And we're also going to show this the film each show as well over the next couple weeks. So happy about that. The song's called Ghosts Go West. Here, a couple more This song's called When I Was a Cowboy, written by Lead Belly, way back when. And, you know, I started off this, the trailer and everything, and when you check this out in the film, it totally, Burke gave it a whole new life. It's quite amazing, so we're going to try to live up to that. But, you know, you're getting a little sneak peek here, and then you'll really get to see the real thing right after we play. So we're going to round it out with a few more songs, and then we're going to let you see the feature. The song's called When I Was a Cowboy.